believe it or not, staying consistent is not as easy as it looks. Okay, so we will like do so much for 2 weeks, we'll stick with it for 2 weeks, and by the third week we are just like, nah, this is too much, right? So in this video I'm going to show you simple ways to stay consistent. Okay, so if you don't know, my name is Tony. On this channel, I bring you productivity, mindset, as well as personal development tips. So of course, if that entices you in any way, make sure you hit that subscribe button and join the crew. So like I said, right, we will stay consistent for about 2 weeks, and then by the third week, we kind of just fall off the bandwagon when it comes to consistency, right? So I decided to create this video because I noticed I started implementing a couple of things for me to stay consistent with my YouTube channel. So if you haven't noticed, I've been posting 2 videos every week for the last 3 months. But before that, I would, you know, record, I wouldn't edit, or I would record, edit, not publish, or I would come up with the video, not record, you know, so there were so many times I was so not consistent with my channel, right? And if you go all the way back through my channel, you would see the inconsistency with the channel. So you would see the beginning on how, on my first type of videos, and how it just transformed to now productivity and things like that. So I have came a long way in this YouTube journey, but I recently found some things that actually helped me stay consistent. Alright, so I decided to create this video to actually tell you what I've been doing to help me stay consistent with this channel. So these tips that I'm going to provide you with today can be used anywhere in your life. Anywhere. Okay? So you want to keep your why in mind. I know you probably hear it all the time. I get it. You know, I used to hear it all the time. I'd be like, I know. But it's true. You want to keep your why in mind. Okay, so for me and this channel, my current why is to reach other moms like me that's super busy, right? And that love productivity. So my current why with this channel is to reach other busy moms like myself. Okay, so the reason why I want to reach other busy moms like myself is so that we can kind of, you know, bounce tips off each other, you know, because I wanted to find someone that is in the same boat as me. Right, super busy and really passionate and things like that. So you want to find your why. All right, and also when you have a strong why, your drive is different, right? Your push is different. So you want to keep that at the forefront. Okay, you want to keep your why in the forefront because it will actually push you during times that you don't want to do whatever it is. So the next thing is stop trying to do everything, okay? So let's say, for instance, you want to stay consistent with Instagram, right? And you realize every time that you are consistent for 3 weeks, a new thing comes out. Instagram states something new, right? Such as they're no longer a photo sharing app, or they want you to only use 8 hashtags or 3 hashtags, or they want you to do this, or they want you to only create reels or whatever, right? So then you realize, like, you know what? I'm over it, right? Stop trying to do all of the things, okay? You pick your lane and you stick with it, all right? So if your lane is photos, what you can do at times is see how you can take your lane and, you know, bring it to whatever it is, changes that they come up with, okay? You want to keep it simple, all right? Because when you have a complex thing to your consistency, you know, at times you get so worn out because you don't want to do all of the things, or you're just tired from doing all of the things. So just try to keep it as simple as possible, all right? So with me, I kept it as simple as possible with my YouTube channel. And how I only record, well, now I mostly record sit-down videos, okay? So, of course, I can record vlogs, or I can record day in my life, or I can record this and a third, but that showed me I can only record one at a time, okay? So, and that's not my thing, and it's very complex, and it takes a lot of time to actually edit. So, I needed my editing to be done quickly, and I needed my recording to be done quickly. So I decided to create videos where I'm sitting down and I can batch record multiple videos at a time, right? So you want to avoid trying to do all the things, and you also want to avoid shiny object syndrome, okay? Just because something is new don't mean you need to jump on it and incorporate that into your life. So by you not doing all of that, you might then be able to stay consistent with whatever it is that you want to stay consistent with. You get what I'm saying? So for me, I try to keep it as simple as possible. All right. So of course I have a question, and today's question is, how do you currently stay consistent? What helps you stay consistent? Is it a planner or whatever? Just let me know in the comment section, what helps you stay consistent? So when I say keep it simple, the next thing is you want to make it a priority. So whatever it is that you're trying to stay consistent with, you want to make it a priority, okay? So you need to put it in your planner. You need to remind yourself, like, look, this is my why, this is the goal, and I need to do it every single day or whatever day you schedule to do whatever it is, right? So you want to make it a priority. Okay, so you just don't want to, you know, be like, oh, I'll get to it. The days that you say you'll get to it, normally you don't get to it because it's not a priority. So you want to make it an actual priority so that you are consistent. That is the goal. The goal is to stay consistent with whatever it is that you want to achieve. So the next thing is you want to make it appealing, okay? And you want to make it fun. I'm sorry. I don't ever get excited to do anything that's not appealing or fun. So think about all the things that you are consistent with. Most of the time, it brings you some kind of joy, or it's fun, or you enjoy doing it, or it's appealing. I'm just saying, right? So with me, with YouTube, I enjoy it. It's fun, right? So I don't mind doing it. But when it was like the other things I started incorporating, it wasn't fun, I didn't enjoy doing it, and it took more time. And I don't like to do things that take up a lot of time. So you want to find something that you actually enjoy doing, okay? So not just, you know, oh, you know, I'm gonna do it because it's gonna bring me more money. Not really because I enjoy it, but it's gonna just bring me more money. First of all, if that is your goal, you might not stay consistent with it. And guess what? By you not staying consistent, you might not make the money you thought you were going to make. Okay? So make it fun, make it appealing, and enjoy doing it. So if you have all of those, you know, going on, then maybe you will want to stay consistent. Because then you probably view it as an outlet, not a job. You get what I'm saying? Like a fun hobby, not a job. I'm just saying. So the next thing is you want to create a timeline. Okay, create a timeline. So how long do you plan on staying consistent with whatever it is? Okay, so if it is you creating YouTube videos, how long do you plan to, like for me, my current timeline is 6 months of me posting 2 times a week. Why? Because then I'm going to evaluate the analytics from the 6 months and see if the 2 week upload was much of a change based off of the 1 week upload. If it's a change, then I'll stick with it. If not, then I'll cut back to one. You see how I made it into a timeline of 6 months, right? Create a timeline, and then you want to evaluate, did it do what it was supposed to do? Did it help you reach your goal, right? If not, then you might want to change the goal and change the view of everything and just change things up. And then stay consistent with the new change. So you want to stay consistent, okay? But you need an actual drive to help you stay consistent, okay? So I'm gonna have 3 videos linked down below that is related to this video to actually help you out more with staying consistent, okay? So make sure you check out those 3 top videos for me to actually help you stay consistent. Okay? So thanks for watching, and I will catch you later.